Greetings, internet people. Welcome to my home for the next month, Nozawa Onsen. Behind me is a ski lift, as you can probably see. Yes, we have snow here, a lot of snow. This is a skiing area. You can probably see they have like hills here, and over there somewhere is another hill. So we have snowboarders kind of coming or past me all the time. It's a beautiful little area. I'm woofing up here in a pension, and the pension gives me kind of food and lodging for a month, and then I leave here and head to Tokyo before I finally return back to the UK. Let me just show you this thing over here. You probably can't see it, but there is a little gondola lift over there. Don't know where it goes. Think it goes up the mountain. Don't know what else happens, but yeah. Some people over there snowboarding. People get around by sliding on planks of wood, or whatever they are. Carbon fiber. Excuse the blinking. I've got snow right in my face. So. I'm going to sign off for now. Welcome to Nozawa Onsen. I'll speak to you soon. I'm directing today. Hello. Look, new snow, untouched by human hands. Snow angel time. Oh, you can see how deep it is. This is possibly insane. Get up from a snow angel. Snow angel. Hello once again from Japan. Welcome to the gondola at Nozawa Onsen. You might be able to see behind me, I am currently rising up to the top of the mountain. Check out that view. Hopefully you can see that. It's fucking amazing. So yes, in my quest to deceive myself from heights, I'm going up the top of the hill just to take some photos. And by the way, Merry Christmas! It's Christmas Day! It's Christmas Day right here in Japan. This is the 25th of December, if you didn't know which day Christmas Day was. Good, Chris. Nice. Brains thinking. Well done. Not very much to say. I've been working. It's all going very well. Trying not to currently panic as I go up this hill. I'm not really doing very much. I am studying a lot, I am writing a lot. I had a bit of an event yesterday which I want to tell you about, but video is not the right place. So I'm going to write that down. Maybe it will go on a blog, maybe it won't. We'll see. Anyway, I'll see you at the top of the hill. Really excited. Bye! So that's it. I made it to the top of the hill. I'm sure as a kid, I would have looked at these machines and gone, cool. Actually, as an adult, I look at these machines and think they're cool. Yeah. This is the next month for me. Good, huh? My nose tells me it's not as cold as it looks. Yeah, people cross-country ski here as well. It's not just slopes, it's cross-country as well. And apparently there's a fair bit of technical skiing, whatever that means. Really, I have no idea. Yeah. I will see some of you in the next year, perhaps. And the people that I won't see in the next year, keep reading. There'll be videos from time to time. You'll be able to see my ugly face. Merry Christmas.